there is a way for the federal government to help here. So we certainly would welcome congressional discussion of all of these issues. But again, as long as we're going to be focused on results and not just studies, as the president himself has said, then we hope the Congress will act quickly on this. There are some scientific studies that indicate, that are preliminary, that do indicate that body cameras do have an impact, that there are a number of studies that indicate that at least in one study that was conducted in Rialto, California, it found that officers who did not wear body cameras were twice as likely to use force as those who were, that there might be a difference in the way that police officers confront these kinds of situations if they know they are being filmed. And if they're wearing a body camera, then they obviously know that their interaction is being filmed.